Wrexham 1-1 Torquay United. By Aled Williams. BBC Sport Wales at the Racecourse Stadium. Rob McElhenney and Ryan Reynolds celebrate after Wrexham's early goal. Wrexham co-owners Ryan Reynolds and Rob McElhenney were denied victory in their first home game as Torquay United came from behind to claim a point. The actors saw Harry Lennon score from Ben Tozer's long throw after just 4 minutes at a packed Racecourse Stadium. But there was to be no Hollywood ending as Connor Lemon-Hyevens levelled late on for Torquay. The Dragons slipped down to 13th in the table, with Torquay only 2 places behind them in 15th. Deadpool star Reynolds and It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia creator McElhenney have spent the week in the North Wales town after attending their first Wrexham game on Tuesday evening, a 3-2 loss at Maidenhead United. The co-owners, whose takeover of the National League club was completed in February, visited the Racecourse for the first time on Wednesday and have since met with club staff including players and enjoyed drinks with fans at the Turf Hotel, where the club was formed in 1864. They received a rapturous reception ahead of kickoff and both briefly addressed the capacity Racecourse crowd from the centre circle, with McElhenney exclaiming in Welsh, Croeso I Wrexham, Croeso I RCAE Ross, welcome to Wrexham, welcome to the Racecourse. Both had only just taken their places in the stand to see their side make the perfect start, with Lennon firing home following a trademark long throw-in from Captain Tozer. James Jones deflected shot almost played in Liam McClendon, while Jordan Ponticelli headed wide and a Jordan Davies header was gathered by keeper Sean McDonald during a half in which Wrexham looked comfortable. Harry Lennon's first goal for Wrexham gave them an early lead against Torquay. Torquay, after a quiet first half, went close early after the interval with Clady Lolo's heading wide as Gary Johnson's side showed more purpose. It was a game in stark contrast to the co-owners' introduction to the National League in midweek, an exhilarating, incident-packed game in which Phil Parkinson's side ultimately lost and led Reynolds to describe football as a soul-deadening, evil and gorgeous game. They would have again experienced the range of emotions at the Racecourse too, from the ecstasy of an early goal to the nail-biting second half as Wrexham held into their narrow lead report, and they were to lose that lead with 6 minutes remaining. Wales under 21 international Lemon-Hyevens heading Chiori Johnson's cross past Rob Layton as a much anticipated afternoon ended on a disappointing note. Reynolds and McElhenney said that the big dream would be to reach the Premier League, but even rookie football club owners will be well aware that even promotion back to the Football League this season will be a big ask. Wrexham manager Phil Parkinson said, "We had a great start, and when we got those periods of pressure in good areas, it's about being ruthless to get that second and third game to kill the game. Everyone knows that at 1-0 you are always vulnerable. Did I feel like they were going to score? Not really, they hadn't had any attempts apart from counter. In general I felt comfortable, but we needed that second goal. It's a disappointment to draw in a game where I felt we were the better side. It was a terrific atmosphere and obviously we're very frustrated that we haven't sent the supporters home with 3 points and the owners back on the plane with 3 points. It's been great having Ryan and Rob with us this week. They've been brilliant around the place and they've shown what great passion they've got for the Wrexham. Formation 4-4-2-1. Layton, 15. French, 5. Hayden, 30. Jones, 6. Tozer, 26. Lennon, 3. Record, 7. Davies, 17. Hosanna, 11. McClendon, 19. Ponticelli. Substitutes. Torquay. Formation 4-4-2. 37. McDonald, 2. Winter, 31. Lewis, 10. Little, 15. Perrett, 14. Johnson, 21. Moxie, 25. Armstrong, 7. Lemon-Hyevens, 19. Lolos, 30. Hallman. Substitutes. Referee, Ben Speedy. Attendance, 9,813.